so much because of the nature, with the mountains, with the ocean, and all that we have. But what is it that really gets these people to go anywhere, look at us from the outside? They don't know us from anybody else until they come to place where their bodies and that they want to come to. And they go through those things, explaining and pointing out this and that. And at the end, they always say it is the people. It's the people of South Carolina that make the difference. And I say, what do you mean by that? And they say, well, South Carolina is a handshake state. What's that? That means if somebody gives you their word, you know they're going to keep it. So South Carolinians are different. So I said, well, why are we like that? How did we get to be known like that? And I believe it's because of our determination and respect for the things we are. And it's only my belief. You are the ones who see the rules are enforced. I think people have respect. I think people in South Carolina, because of our history, from where we come from, all the way up through our history, we understand the value of the need to go by the rules, go by the law. These people are investing billions, hundreds of billions, and billions of dollars in a foreign country, are looking for a place where they can trust the people, they know the people are loyal, they know the people go by the rules, and the people do what they say. Without the rule of law, without people making the law, judging the law, and more importantly, enforcing the law, and most importantly, obeying the law, without that, we would not be able.